Okay, this is the MVVS 61 two-stroke diesel. I'm about to try and hand start this. All the old timers will remember the days of the diesel, even the small motors, the 1.5cc and 2.5cc, flying control line, going home with bloodied knuckles. This is four times the size. It should be interesting. I don't know if there were any bigger, but this is one of the biggest diesel engines I've ever seen. I got it for a song on eBay. They say that trying to fly RC diesels is a special kind of masochism. Oh well, I'll wear that hat. So here we go.
be about 35 years since I've started MVVS.
Interesting. Obviously I've got a lot to learn about tuning diesels, but that will go in an aircraft eventually. You just got to get over my fear of starting it. Actually, it started quite easy. I find that my blend of fuel is it's very easy starting, even though it's got a relatively low ether content. Yes, have to rediscover the joys of diesel. But it was all I could do to hold that workhorse down, I could tell you. I was putting out some grunt, and none of that was full throttle run. Not even close, that was all just like half throttle stuff. It's ABC piston and liner, and Schnurl porting. And it's a diesel. Go figure.